American Red Cross, this is Kristen. Would you like to make a monetary donation?
The American Red Cross set up a small phone bank in the WBAL-TV newsroom.
That's wonderful. That'll help out tremendously.
Between last night and this morning, Baltimore viewers opened their hearts and their wallets to give generously to the disaster victims in Oklahoma. Volunteers took in donations of some $110,000.
The generosity of our community is just overwhelming when something like, Oklahoma tornadoes happen across the country. It's just amazing how a community such as Baltimore can come together and provide this level of support.
In a disaster like the one in Oklahoma, monetary donations are what the Red Cross needs most. Using financial vouchers, the Red Cross helps those in need replace essential items, such as clothing and medicine. When Red Cross clients use vouchers to purchase items from local businesses, it helps to restore the disaster-ravaged economy. The CEO for the American Red Cross Chesapeake region says having the greater Baltimore community support for the tornado victims is overwhelming.
Well, it's very important because you never know when tragedy is going to happen in our backyard. We had a couple of scares in the last, year or two, and we're only just one disaster away of having that happen here. And if that were to happen here, I know that people across the country would help us. So we want to make sure that we're doing our part to help those folks affected across the country.
This is exactly what they need at this time.